Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Do you remember when we first met?
Of course, you're all over me.
I was not, we were seven.
Do you guys love my decorations? My mom and I took forever blowing up all the balloons.
This looks so pretty.
Pink is my favorite color.
I'm so glad you decided not to invite boys.
Me too, boys stink.
I heard Kelly from Mrs. Larkin's class invited boys to her party, and Dexter Hober threw up all over her presents.
Ew!
Hey, and last week, Anna told me that her brother ruined her sleepover because he wouldn't stop playing Ghost Recon all night.
Oh, that's such
a dumb game. Seriously, boys ruin everything.
Yeah, well, about that.
Ladies,
what are they doing here?
Get them!
Hey, everybody!
Hey, I was born, and this is all gathered around.
Stay away! I've got a balloon, and I'm not going to use it.
You can't hurt me!
The headmaster spoke up.
My mom made me invite our neighbor Tucker, and he wouldn't come unless he could bring his dorky friends. I think he's nice.
Bad to the bone.
Nice work. Down for the count.
This is what happens when boys come to a girl party.
Are you okay?
Why'd you hit me?
You scared me.
Superheroes are made of steel.
Take that, Superman.
Whoa, Kryptonite.
Boys are so weird.
What are you guys wearing?
We're superheroes.
You said it was a costume party.
Yeah, costumes as in ball gowns and tuxes.
Formal dress.
You liked me the minute you saw me.
How do you know?
Girls hit boys when they like them.
Are you kidding me? It was an accident.
And then you took my hand.
Because I hit you.
Okay, what about the bounce house?
Trying to fit in.
Sure.
You guys were disgusting. Trust me, I wanted no part of you.
There's a bunch of food if you're hungry. We've got sandwiches and my mom's got cheese and crackers.
Mom, can you cut the cheese?
I'll cut the cheese.
You had to. You just had it next to me.
Here, you want this?
Sure.
I like Snickers the best, but they never put them in pinatas because they melt. Just like Three Musketeers. They never put them in pinatas, but they put them in candy bags. I really don't get it.
Thank you guys for all the presents and for coming.
This was actually fun. So, do you guys want to come over to my birthday party next week?
No!
Yes!
Maybe?
I read. rest my case. There you go, proving my point again. I love you.
I love you too.
All night, didn't have a bedtime. Write food, write songs. Best friends would go wrong. No way I could expect everything that happened next. You came knocking at my door with lots of guys I didn't ask for. Boys are crazy, boys are loud. Girls, we've got a party now.
When you're ready.
Do we fall in love?